Hi guys, welcome back to our channel Webtech Tutorial. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can sign up for Paylocity. So if this sounds interesting, then keep watching the video and subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also, turn on the notifications so you don't miss out on future upcoming videos. Now to sign up, you need to go to the website of Paylocity, which is paylocity.com. Now after you land on the website of Paylocity, you will need to click on the login option located on the top. So this is the login page of Paylocity. If you already have an account, you can log in from here. But if you don't, you can see an option to register. Click on register new user. So if you already have a registration passcode, you can click on the first option, but if you don't, you can click on the second one. Now firstly, you'll need to type in your company ID and then type in your social security number. Again, confirm your social security number and select your date of birth. After you fill in all this information, you can click on I'm not a robot. And then click on continue. And from there, you'll be able to sign up to Paylocity. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, give this video a thumbs up. And we will be back soon with more videos similar to this. Thank you for watching.